Courtney, this is your mama. I am just so incredibly proud of you and happy for you and Patrick. And I hope you guys have a long life together and a happy life together. And just remember to take care of each other. And don't take each other for granted. And you're an incredible woman. I hope this is the best day ever for you. I love you, Mama.
Patrick, Courtney, today's a big day. A lot of your friends, a lot of your family will be here today. I just want to tell you how proud we are of you. Hope we can have this conversation 20, 30 years from now. But you're a good kid. Courtney, you're a sweet lady. Have fun. Don't ever be a stranger.
Hey Courtney, how can I put into words about what you mean to me? And that's, you know, it's incredibly hard to do, but like I've always told you, from the moment that I saw you, I instantly just knew there was something different about you. There was a glow that just stood out to me. You were absolutely the most beautiful thing that I'd ever laid eyes on. And every day that I get to spend with you and every day I get to know you is something that, you know, I cherish. And it means so much to me because you mean so much to me. I look forward to spending every single day with you. I look forward to today, and then I look forward to tomorrow. And then each day, one day at a time, because I want to take each day in. You are the love of my life. You mean the world to me. I'm so happy that I get to spend my life with you. I love you so much.
Your breath like wine, just like clouds, my skin crawls. It's so divine, the sky it glows with fields of light. Did you know?
Something he wasn't invested in and he wasn't ready to take care of. So he is like my brother, so I just ask that you take care of him. And I'm happy for you all, and it's been a beautiful day, and I'm just so glad to be here. Congratulations.
You may or may not know I'm Ann, or Annie Pooh, as Courtney calls me. Courtney has been in my life since elementary school, but it all started with the summer after sixth grade, when she really became a sister to me. As we got older, we kind of grew apart, but somehow would always end up back in each other's lives and pick up right where we left off. Patrick. He came around during our adventure to Kentucky to watch my favorite firework show for the fourth year in a row. Thank goodness she went, because little did I know she would meet the man of her dreams that night at PBR on 4th Street Live. Patrick was the perfect gentleman and asked Courtney's number and went back to his hotel. I have had respect for him since that moment and knew he was the one for her when he messaged me a few weeks after her trip to ask where she worked so he could send her some flowers. I just want to say thank you, Patrick, for treating my best friend the way she deserves to be treated after all these years of striking out. I love you both so much. May your love be modern enough to survive the times and old-fashioned enough to last forever. Cheers.